Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to another edition of the Android News Byte. Today, we're going to talk about the progress Samsung has made to bring satellite communication to its smartphones. There's a new report from Android Authority who talks about the latest version of a few Samsung applications. These updates show multiple mentions of satellite mode, sending texts via satellite communications, and directing people to use specific apps for these connections. This is all thanks to their APK Teardown, which shows that Samsung is indeed working on adding this support to select devices. First up, we have some text within the Emergency SOS application. In version 15.5.00.14, we see mention of how emergency text via satellite could work. We also see some information to let us know that if you attempt to use this app to make an emergency services call and your device is out of range or it is not connected to a mobile network in general, then they will connect your device to a satellite so that you can send an emergency text message. Alternatively, there's mention of a satellite mode here within the phone application as well. In version 15.2.80 of the Samsung phone app, when you're in this satellite mode, you will be able to send text messages, including those to 911 services. This message goes on to say that emergency calls will still attempt to connect you to a mobile network, if there is one that is available. They then look to direct you to a way to send a message via satellite, and then informs you that you can also receive text messages via this satellite connection as well. The last mention in this APK teardown is within the Samsung Messages app. In version 15.5.10.39 of the Samsung Messages app, we are specifically told that satellite mode is not supported, which is interesting to say the least. But they do go on to say it's the application itself that does not support satellite messaging. And instead, they mention that if you want to send or receive text messages via satellite, then you will need to change your default SMS application to the Google Messages app. That last part is incredibly surprising to me. Samsung has a history of replicating just about any app and feature that Google offers. It's possible that this limitation will only be temporary while Samsung themselves develop their own way of doing satellite communication. Or it may actually end up being the only way it's possible with the upcoming Android 15 update, since we know that Google is preparing this feature for the next major update to Android. Rumors have suggested that Samsung has been wanting their smartphones to use this type of technology all the way back to the Galaxy S23 days. That has yet to pan out though, and it hasn't arrived for the Galaxy S24 series either. It's possible that the Galaxy S25 series will be the first to have access to it, and we may see this brought to the S23 and S24 series via their own Android 15 update. But as of right now, this information has not been made available to the community. Some believe we could get a more definitive answer to these questions in the near future, when the first devices receive the official Android 15 update. So let me know your thoughts down in the comments section below. Now don't forget to like this video, and please subscribe to the channel for more Android news content.